So, I saw this article saying that people in China wear clothes and stuff and they have no idea what those clothes and stuff are saying in English. I guess some of them do though. So, let's see what they are saying. I am a whore. Wait, where? Which location? What is your whore line number? Which shop do you work at being a whore? Because I know some people who might be interested. Not me though. Definitely not me. Sexy. I doubt it. You should have just bought the Pepsi. Life is a dick. Sometimes it gets hard for no reason. Well, I don't know anything about that because I don't have a dick. I have anaconda. No fat chicks. Okay. You better not wear that in Europe or America. You will be kicked out of school and sued and sent to prison. My mom says I'm special, so fuck you. And he's sleeping on the train. Huh. He might be special. Who the fuck is Jesus? It depends on which Jesus you are talking about. Jesus for Mexicans, or black Jesus, or Christian white Jesus. So, I only know black Jesus, so... Vagina. Oh yeah, this guy looks like he likes that. I may not be Mr. Right, but I'll fuck you till he shows up. With what? Your pencil dick? Yeah, this guy has no idea what he is wearing. Wish you were bear. Little girl, you definitely don't know what you are wearing because bear smells worse than your little girl poop. Fat, sexy style. Look at her face. I think she knows what she is wearing. Look at her face. It looks like she's farting right now. Enjoy life. Eat out more often. You perverted old lady. I bet she knows what she is wearing. Look at her showing it off. And look at all the old men in the background looking at her. I bet at night they go and have dinner. Dead inside. Well, that might be true, but it's China. So if you want to be dead on the outside too, just go on an escalator or elevator. You are a fucking piece of shit. Well, huh. I guess it depends on who is reading it. I am not. Don't fuck my ass. The way he is looking at me, I think he is daring me. It's like he's saying, don't fuck my ass. He's like, do it. Just fuck it. Just do it. Nah, too bad for you. I am not gay. Only my boyfriend Justin Bieber is gay. You my best motherfucker. Well, I could be, depending on who your mother is. FBI, female booty investigator. And there's a female behind him. I think he just came from investigating her. Jesus Christ, what happened? George Bush did 9/11. That is what happened. Well, I guess that's it for now. Lovely Chinese people. That's it. Yalla.